Where the hell am I? You're a real person. Hey, you're the guy that lives across from me.
Yeah, my name's Henry.
I'm Richard Braintree, from 207. What the hell's happened to us? That hole? This freaky world. But if you're here too, then there must be something wrong with the whole apartment building. That must explain what happened to that other guy too.
What other guy?
The guy who lived in 302 before you. Journalist. He disappeared one day. He got pretty crazy towards the end. Shut himself up in his room and wouldn't come out. Anyway, I'm getting the hell out of here. You should too, if you know what's good for you.
Wait. Watch out for that kid.
Ah!
kid he was talking about? You live in that apartment too, huh? Say, you look a lot like a little punk that I once caught sneaking around there. Do you know something about what's going on? Hey, hey you, stop!
Yeah. What?
The same way. Yeah. But it looks like blacking it from the inside. I'm sure I heard something in there.
Umbilical cord?
Yeah. But it. Well. I just tried to open it and it wasn't just him either. Something wrong. This is the superintendent. He stays in this world.
Yeah. How's it going with room 302?
Well, I just tried to open it up. But it looks like something's blocking it from the inside.
Huh.
Anyway, it's not the first time.
You mean the guy who lived here before?
And it wasn't just him either. There's something wrong with his whole apartment. Slipped a note under his door. Don't worry about it too much. There are a lot of strange things in this world. The umbilical cord I keep in a box in my room. Lately it's started to smell terrible.
Huh? Umbilical cord?
Forget I said anything.
But still, those noises.
Thank you.
Looks like another one, Captain. Got 1-1-2-1 on his head. It's just like that case. It's from 10 years ago. Yeah, that Walter Sullivan case. But Sullivan's dead.